Hello, this night war. You are back to Doom Eternal. Alright, last time we left off, we still on the hearse for the second Hell Priest. And yeah, like, that's what we've been doing. Yeah, like, I feel like we're almost there to catch him, but, but the last area of the video, I just got frustrated. It just ended right there. So, yeah, like, that's where we left off last time. So, without further ado, let's get back into the video. Alright. Okay, let's see what we can do today. Let me take him. I hope you guys are having a nice weekend. Hopefully, you guys stay safe and have a nice weekend. And coming up for a week, Sunday I'll do like a God of War video. After that I'll do another Doom Eternal video, and then on Monday I'll do like another Doom Eternal video like that. Until we get to like this. Brooklyn's probably gonna be my God, bro. I feel like we almost got where I'm at right now. I feel like almost like halfway through the game. So yeah, and then after that, it probably is. Was this like part 5? So this game's not super long. It's probably like. This game's kind of short. You could probably do this just why focus on the story. At least take you like a week or a week and a half at best. Okay, let's do this thing. Commentary on it because I don't have that kind of setup yet, so yeah. Like I said, I want to get past like this and like Doom Eternal. You know, not fair, you know, I spam it like every single day, you know, I'm not sure about that, but at least, you know, try to like, you know, get it past it, you know, so I can like focus on like the other games and have you know, throughout the future, you know, like, you know, for like next month, you know, throughout the next, like, you know, a couple months on the channel, you know, I can't do that, you know, just like, but like 10,000 times, like, oh no, it won't be as fun anymore. And you know, that's what I want you guys to like entertain you. And you know, that's the point of entertaining you. What's fun about someone dying? You know, in a video game, see them like dying like a dying time, then get like a little screen. Then, you know, have to do that again, then die again, then so far and so forth. So, yeah, that's why I like Jesus Christ. That's why I like, you know, kind of like, you know, this, like here and there. You know, if you wanted to, I could probably do like, maybe like a dead kill, you know, like a, like every, like, game like that. Like, yeah, you know. You know, like Doom Eternal right here, God of War, you know, The Walking Dead. Like, I could do like a death count for those if you want me to. I don't know, maybe an idea for the future, but yeah. So let's continue. It'd be different if you like, you got to like see my face, you know, like do all that, you know, if you could like see my personal clips and all that, I don't know, I probably wouldn't come up like the Destiny that much, but still, I don't know, it still could be a little bit, you know. Yeah, even when it
was like, was it not the Slayer who brought the demons to us? The Conmaker has you to thank for the gift of Argent Energy. It is you who are responsible for your people's suffering.
Probably this right here, you know, for the most part. It's certainly gonna be like, you know, God of War. Which, you know, it's not that bad. This dude right here, you know, I died. Like I said, I don't want to say I'm too old. It's a good thing and a bad thing. You know, it's a good thing because, you know, I can get like a really like a quality game for you guys. Be like 1080 or like 4K, you know, I'm not like this down right now, but you know, like popular crypto, but I'll have my damn. We'll find out. This won't be good. You know, all you guys can like see like the video, it doesn't get like blurry and everything. All you guys can like see like, you know, how it looks, you know, you know, like, you see like the subtitles, you know, it doesn't look all like pixely and fuzzy, you know, like that kind of stuff. You know, as long as you don't get that down with that. Yeah, I would like to sell my face off, you know, soon, but you know, like I said, don't have the proper equipment yet. Mm-hmm. Yeah, for my YouTube and my we want the proper mic. Yeah, the way I'm using this mic, it's not. Yeah, it's, you know, it's something I use for my my editing software. You know. Yeah, we really don't sound like. Like how I'm talking right now, it sounds, you know, it's not bad, but I don't know, I don't like it. It doesn't sound a little bit better. I sound like, a little bit like Mike Tyson, you know, like Mike Tyson's brother or something, like, yeah, hopefully soon I'll get like a really proper mic so I can like really, hear myself talk. Like how I usually talk for people, you know. I thought it would sound the same like I am right now in the video. And it usually is so far. Easy edit so far. It's probably like The Walking Dead, because like all I just need to do with that, just like cut out like the you know like the loading screens and all that, and really not too much else besides, you know, if I get like, you know, repeated dialogue, then I'll obviously cut that out. But you know, but aside from that, I usually keep editing in the Walking Dead video. Which I pretty much like I said, you know, I want to keep it under like, you know, for like that video, under like 30 minutes. With both, you know, Doom Turn, God of War. It really depends, you know, it depends on how many times I die, the loading screens, you know, all that. How important it is, you know, for you guys to see, because sometimes I cut out because it's... Either it's not fun or it's just not that fun to see. For example, like God of War, like sometimes I find like chests that it doesn't have really good stuff in it. Now I cut that out of the video. You don't have to cut like that stuff. I don't know, for this case, I kinda do, because like I said, I wanna feel like the quality of my video. You know, like a certain like FPS, you know, like I want my view to be like, I don't know, like I don't know, maybe like 240 FPS, like I don't know, like probably the worst FPS you could possibly get, like I don't want that for you guys. So yeah, that's why I do have like a certain time limit on the video that I do, you know, be the best quality I can do possible. Yeah, so another example, like the God of War, like both, you know, like the first part and the second part are like over like almost like an hour or too long. The quality of that was like, this video right here, you know, it would probably be like, so if you want to like that 720 FPS and like, ah, fuck. demigods, but I do want, like, my boots to, like, I don't know, to, like, 1080 or, like, maybe, like, 4K, but I don't know, that's not really the goal right now. You know, in my opinion, I want to keep the views, like, maybe, like, around, like, 30 minutes. I don't want to make it, like, too short week, but, you know, for, like, a few seasons. Then I do, like, 15 minutes. You know, the views, like, I don't know, I just, like, you know, I just don't want to make, like, too short or too long, you know? You know, for the sake of, like, quality, you know? Crazy, you know, how I, like, do these ads, and how I, you know, test this stuff out, you know. Just know that, you know, it's for you guys, you know, but, you know, to entertain you guys, you know, for that, you know, to be like, also to be like, you know, be like nice, you know, you're definitely like, I don't know, like the dirtiest hundred time or something like that, like, yeah, I don't know. And also, I don't know what you guys' time with this video. I want you guys to, like, enjoy this series, not to be, you know, frustrated with, you know, constant, like, redeath, because, and you know, you could be going through something, you don't want to see me, like, die, like, a thousand times.
Welcome, Slayer.
Yeah, sorry for the rant, but I just want to get out of my chest, you know, let you guys know. Yeah, because, you know, I do all the games.
I thought you would appreciate the sentry I chose. The great Agadon hunters from the Telos realm, though long thought to be extinct, created to hunt only the Slayer and his Night Sentinels during the Unholy Crusade. Some improvements on their design have been made. Enjoy what is undoubtedly my finest work.
Maybe like more than like 5 or 10. How to like kill this thing, and this would be like, I'll need like, you know, back to his head, and you know, like, that is like, go on, like, HP. I don't want to be a team that, you know, I want to be good. I still want to be like there, so I don't want to, you know, I want to be truthful, I want to be, you know, balanced, you know? You know, not be like, too long, too short. Game, like, you know, this is cool, you know. pretty much, you know, finding that game, which was, you know, I was putting in, you know, we just got to do that way, you know, and I want to do that. So yeah, I would say that all the bunch of this are like, you know, I like it, you know, it's not like, I don't know, they're not like too hard, but they're not too easy, they got, it's like a nice sweet spot, you know, but, you know, it feels like, you know, the more I feel like guilty.
Yeah. I didn't. It's the mountain to like, go down and go like,
do in the future soon is to like we met somebody in my first we like doing Eternal God of War, even like the Walking Dead. Alright guys, leave a like, subscribe, remember to war. See ya.